Matt, 7 goals tonight. It could have been a lot more, really.
Could have been a huge amount of more, you know, to shoot 101 shots on a goalie that's played absolutely out of his skin. You know, he well and truly deserved his man of the match tonight. And you know, but for us, it's 2 points. We keep rolling. We've got still, like I said last week, we've got a lot of more work to do. But yeah, improvements are showing.
You talked midweek about getting the D-men more involved in the attack. Did you see much of that tonight?
Yeah, the D-men were moving the puck a lot sweeter tonight. They were working hard. They used the extra man behind the back of the net. And yeah, the first pass out of the zone was so much more sharper tonight. So it was well worth working on that on Thursday night.
Some good chances tonight to get some of the youngsters some ice time.
Yeah, regular ice time for everyone tonight. Everyone got a chance out there, and they're having to dig in the corners, dig in front of the goal, and you know, it's good to see them out on the ice. And you know, whatever they're keeping themselves busy and working hard, then it'll give me an opportunity to play those lines and get more people on the ice. But you know, at the end of the day, it's about producing the goods on the ice. And if you know, as a team, we're producing it, then we can keep rolling as many players out there as possible. But you know, we're going to work hard, and we'll keep level-headed, and we know that every game's a big game, and you know, we'll learn more as the season goes on.
Thoughts now turn to next weekend. It's a big one against Deeside. It's still early season, but a big game nonetheless.
Oh, it's a huge game. I mean, like I said, every game for us is a huge game, because there's 2 points to be won and there's also 2 points to be lost. So obviously Deeside are tipped to be fancied as one of the favourites this season, and so they should be. They've got a strong unit, they've got an experienced unit, and you know, we are more an inexperienced unit. So you know, we're going out there to give it our best shot. We know that, like I say, that we know they're going to be well organised, and it's going to be down to a tough, strong 60 minutes of hockey. And I'd recommend that anybody in Nottingham — I don't think the Panthers are playing that night, they had a game cancelled — and it'd be nice to see you down at the National Ice Centre supporting the guys as to play in the Deeside Dragons. So it'll be game on next Sunday night.